Going back up and looking for something. I missed something? Blank paper. Empty parchment. The indicator disappeared. Is it up? We've got cultist robes. We're missing something. I don't know if it's in this room or what. Maybe something that was not here before, as far as game terms. You are hampering my movements. I mean, it wouldn't be anything inside a bookcase. So I already looked in these. So dark in here. It could be a lever, a hidden thing. I don't know. Once you get to this area, though, the little arrow disappears. So I'm trying to look at everything here. Hearts? Oh, wonderful. It only lasts for 90 seconds, these lights. Okay, now the light's back. So we're facing this way. It's in the next room, against the west wall. This picture? So it doesn't help with you people. This is Mercer, isn't it? No, Dal'Mercer, Arcanist. Okay, never mind. Well, the west wall is actually here. I showed it, like, there, didn't we? Which would then be upstairs. I'm just homing in here. It's in this. Right before this little sticky-outy thing. So that's gotta be upstairs. Because we come all the way here, and this is not quite it. It's more south, but still on the west wall. So south, but on the west wall. Next to the... Wait, is there a hidden room? Well, there's a room back there. Look at that. Is it? No. No, never mind. I'm looking at the wall next to the bookcase. Oh, look at that! Yeah, be ready for anything. We're seen. Duncan!
What do you want?
Didn't I tell you to stay out?
And why should I care? Listen up, friend. You can do what you want on the lower floors, but I found this room before you, and first come, first serve. So let me do my thing and we'll be just fine.
I have a better idea. You let us take a look around first, and once we have what we came for, you can loot the rest.
But won't you take all the valuables then?
We'll leave you something. Honestly, Duncan, don't be a fool. This isn't worth dying for. You got 3 against 1 here. Assuming you can see the ghost.
But, all right then. But I'll stay here and keep an eye on you.
Oh, please do.
Guess we start taking coins, he gets taxed. It's an awfully small area, otherwise I'd summon my elemental. Does he attack if we take the coin stacks? He's gonna attack, isn't he? I'll leave you the cultist robe, is that good? Getting rich over here. Statuette. Just take one coin. That's a lot of money. Did I say that out loud? Can't take those. Phasmless workbench. Oh. The little pouches are for you. They're not real. Take all. Still not attacking me. Getting rich over here. So this stuff is not real. Gold pot. The gold pot only adds 5. Alright, statuette is what we're looking for. I think. Now, what would this be in Skyrim? I don't remember. It's either Mara or Meridia. I'm not sure. Or, could be wrong about, could be neither. What are we looking for?
Yes?
Oh yeah, here. This looks promising, doesn't it?
Show me. Huh. It does indeed. Looks a little like the statue down in that shrine, doesn't it? But... Wait. There's something engraved on the bottom.
There is?
I didn't see that. What that's supposed to mean. Do you want to take a look?
Yeah. Yes. Weird markings are engraved on the bottom of the pedestal. The runes look similar to those on the temple walls in Ostian, but don't really match.
So?
I'll have to pass. We should find someone who knows about artifacts. That's interesting, though, because it actually... I'm pretty sure that'd be different for every character, every different race you roll up, create. Because, my character is from living just outside Ostian, I believe. Yeah, I'll have to pass. We should find someone who knows about artifacts. Could be any one of a number of people in the city.
Yeah, but who? Wait, the museum. Isn't there a museum in Ark?
Good one, good choice. Yeah, it's worth a try.
Then let's not waste any more time. You go on ahead, okay? I'll meet you there once I've taken care of something.
Oh, are you gonna kill that guy? Alright, stay safe.
Will do.
You done?
It's all yours.
Alright. Hopefully this guy doesn't follow us all over the place. Gotta say, he's kind of annoying. This way out. I think the library is in the south quarter. No. I think it's here in the nobles quarter, actually. No, the museum! I was right and I was wrong. The library... is in this quarter, but we want the museum, which I believe is in the south quarter. We managed to gather some hints in Dal'Mercer's estate. It seems that Dal'Mercer is skilled in phasmalism and that he belongs to a cult that worships a veiled woman, perhaps the same woman who appeared in front of me on my travel to Enderal and who was responsible for Sirius's death? Did cross my mind. Yeah, I can't tell from the statue that she's veiled, though, so I kind of forgot about it. We found a statue depicting the veiled woman in the secret chamber. In its pedestal there are some weird markings engraved. We will let them be examined in the Museum of Ark. Very interesting. I can't see that she's veiled from the statue, but... guess we have to let our imagination...
Yes?
So we have
you
to let our
foreigner,
imagination
you?
Run a little bit. Meet her in the Ark South Quarter.
Recently the Order has started to let pathless ones and people from the Undercity become pupils.
Okay, that lady talks way too much. We will not take the way they say and go through the marketplace. Instead we'll go right to the South Quarter. Or Southern Quarter, whatever you want to say. The Relata. Yes, was led by the mysterious father, but he is gone. Now led by the first seer, I think. She's hanging out down here by the water. Ahem. Yeah. Want some hanging moss? Esme?
Blazes! I didn't see you coming. But good that you're here. Shall we go?
Yeah. Either stay alert, more alert, or just stop being so jumpy. You're right, though. You seem a bit pensive.
What? Oh,
she likes that.
Never mind. Are you ready? I think the museum just opened.
Did it? Now let's go. It just opened at 12:44 in the morning, or at night, whatever. Well, something tells me you might be right.
Would you look at that? Guests. And fresh faces at that. Normally, it's always the same bunch of noblemen and women who come here.
Yeah?
I'm afraid we're not here for the exhibition. Do you... well... do you know a lot about artifacts?
That's my path. Why do you ask?
This. Have you ever seen such an idol before?
Show me. Ooh, interesting. Mm-hmm. These glyphs, they... huh. That's peculiar.
What is? Don't tell me this thing's from the Pyrenean Age or before or something.
I first thought they were old Arazalian, but they also resemble Skaragian runes. Quite the concoction.
It's a concoction?
But, yes, I think I've seen this kind of writing before on another exhibit.
Which one?
That's a good question. I can't remember.
Show me.
But
look around.
Listen, why don't you take a look around yourselves? I have a lot on my plate today, and as much as I'd like to help you, work comes first. Just examine the other exhibits for similar runes, without touching them, preferably.
Hmm. Fair enough. Thank you for your help, my sir. Shall we?
Examine the artifacts for the peculiar glyphs.
Yes? How may I be of service?
I probably asked him that stuff already.
Let's keep looking. We need to find something that could lead us to that castle.
Alright, we're looking at exhibits. Examine, don't open. I probably read this stuff already. Energy concentrator? These last remnants of known energy concentrators are categorized as artifacts of the highest order. They house thoughts and experiences in the form of fast-rotating energy fibers. To draw them from the concentrator, you need some sort of counterpart, which unfortunately has yet to be found.
Huh. No. Nothing here.
I wonder if I can get that thing out. It's a claw. Kind of... not sure about this. I don't know if you can hear that. Claw of the Dal'Gorak. Really? Well, to anyone who played Skyrim, or have played Skyrim, that looks familiar. This is one of the first statues that show the most venerable one, the Light and Mercy Bringer Malphus. The famous images of our Lord were created on the basis of these first drafts by Jagur Rimblow.
No such luck.
Ingens Dorsipina Anguissensorum. In the vernacular, also called as huge jagged dorsal fin with snake antennas, this is the smaller and female specimen whose mate was seen first by Parsifal of Rygrove. Weeks after the dorsal fin washed up on shore, there was still the deadly poison flowing out of the antennas. Antennae. According to legend, the great monarch Raudowid's sons III was poisoned with a mixture of this venom by his fiancée Sibylla Cornstone before she could endure his bad breath anymore.
Huh. No, nothing here.
This is the famous lute and just as well-known flute of the juggler and minstrel Gregor Casanovo Goldenthroat. Pillow stories tell of several unfaithful women who cheated on their old good-for-nothing companions for this fine man. Can't be this.
No such luck.
Alright, upstairs there's more. That goes out. And where does this go? That also goes out. And then there's upstairs. Oh, that's it then. Upstairs. For some reason I thought there was another way up or down or something. Requires a key. Do not have it. She may yet, if she's... We can take her from a cult. Something tells me it's that. I don't know why. Well, maybe that, because that has actual runes on it. Wait, is this an exhibit? Fragments and finds of an old civilization, salvaged from deep ruins, they remind us of bygone times in which they were made from soft stone with effort and skill. Annotation. The crystals grew only after the finds were placed here. It seems as if they are taking their luminosity and vitality from the stone tablet.
Wait. Yes. That looks promising, doesn't it? Let's get the curator.
We might be talking about this. It is. Well, I want to go back up.
Right. That was it. The rune tablet from the Dark Valley.
I was looking at that. What's its story?
Well, nobody knows exactly. Some treasure hunter brought it here decades ago. He claimed to have found it near the battlefield of the Blood Moon Riots. Yes?
Blood Moon Riots?
How may I be a... Yes. A sad chapter in Enderalian history. The Blood Moon rebels retreated to an old abandoned fortress named Castle Bleakstar.
Oh.
The battle went on for days until the Order finally stormed the place. Killed every single rebel in there. The irony of the story is that the castle had already been deemed cursed. Apparently, the lord who lived there somewhere in the early 5000s conducted some, how should I put it, strange rituals there. Kilana Hammerstrike's advisors urged her not to make a stand there, but she brushed it off as superstitious nonsense.
So, you think the rumors are true? The castle is cursed?
No, I don't. I believe that a crumbling fortress simply wasn't able to withstand a full-on assault by a division of keepers.
So the rune tablet and the idol both have some connection to Castle Bleakstar. And our idol, actually.
That would be my guess. Wait, you're not actually planning to go there, are you?
Sounds like a good idea.
But that's madness. Even the Guard and the Order avoid the Dark Valley now.
It's
been
Dark
crawling
Valley.
With undead ever since the Red Madness broke out.
Dark Valley is no big
deal.
We'll
be prepared. In any case, we owe you our thanks. You helped us a lot.
But... fine. Do what you must. Feel free to examine the rune tablet if you want to. I need to get back to work.
That's settled, then. The place Dal'Mercer mentioned must be Castle Bleakstar. Shall we go?
There'll be enough loot. Yeah, let's head out.
Good. And thank you. For doing this, I mean. Let's meet at the Myrad's Tower near the Dark Valley, all right? I'll be there in a day or so.
Okay. But I wanted to get something. I want to look at the rest of these exhibits. It's been quite a long time since I examined them, so maybe you guys want to see what the others are. Waxen model of a lost one undead. Well, that's a short exhibit. See, there's a dwarven things, or ancient nation rather, not dwarven. That's an interesting bow. Here, the fair and strong-hearted Count Dal'Gremlin of Illitas? Yeah. Rests in peace. While he only ruled over a small island, his reputation preceded him. He was fair to his slaves, and his word was firm. He should be an example for every nobleman. This is nothing inside. Am I still on these scrolls? I am. Shadow Song? I found something. Is that a weapon? Ooh. Absorbs 17 points of health from the target. Can only be casted on enemies. Look at that thing! That's awesome. Absorbing. Wow. That's pretty cool looking. I wish you could see me wielding it. Ah! Not what I meant to do. I never do this. I never go to third person. We're not going to be able to see it that well anyway. It would normally be the Z key? Well, I changed it to auto move. Maybe F? Toggle POV, it is F. Wow. Sorry. That's mine. That's not the thing that was in here, don't worry. So that's empty. These are just some bowls and things. But there is some kind of, Shadow Dance. Nope, not doing anything. Not doing anything unusual. Not at all. Shadow Dance. Does 4 points of fire damage, an additional 4 if you're in an interior or if it's at night. Damage 35. It's not as good as the bow that I have, though, as far as pure damage. Oh, wait. 39. Shout. Dance. Well, 35. Yeah, it's still not as good. Shadow Dance does 4 points fire and additional 4. So I guess if we're indoors or in a dungeon, 8 points. This does 3 points of poison damage for 7 seconds. I wonder. It's close. It is close. And give it that. Just steal the stuff from the museum. How do we get out of here again? Oh. Ooh. That requires a key. I wonder if you pickpocket the key off the guy or something. We'll be on our way.
Yes? How may I be of service?
You're already of service. The shadow weapons are pretty interesting. Glad I stole them. The visit in Ark's museum was a success. The markings on the statue are the same as those on a big stone tablet in the museum. The watchman of the museum told us its origin, an old castle in a dark valley. Castle Bleakstar, I think it is. This is our next destination. So we can't just go over there, we have to wait a day.
We always have to be safe.
Can I sleep there? She said she'd meet me at the place, because like here, like this is pretty typical of the towers. Oh, there's no place to rest. You know what, I'll go there. If I can't rest somewhere, I'll just come back and rest here. How about that?
Good evening. Sure. Where to?
Dark Valley. It's owned! Damn it. You, surrender your sleeping spot. I command it. Alright, we can't rest out here. Where this Castle Bleakstar is. We've been everywhere else around here. Well, I have to return back and sleep and then come here. Silly. But what are you gonna do? It's really dark out. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Yeah, join me next episode when we come back here, and hopefully she is here for real. Thanks so much, and always seek adventure.